it's so hard to follow singing like that, so when we let sit of leaving it on one person, we're all going to sing now. We're all invited to sing. Please leave your masks on for the time while we're singing. But before we do that, Julia is going to be leading us in the Lord's Prayer in Mi'kmaq.
The Lord's Prayer. Nochinen waso rebin, jipchuk deluisin, megdin and megwaso aime. Jipchukulun muye, ulan mune, uledisne. Dari waso reiki, deviskaraski. Jipchukel mine, deviskarlek, mahamigi aime. Teram nogunico, esemieco. Abigail is to come to Shino now, Benigan Muniego. Delia big sick Takachi, Wagan Mitchit. Akil Niskan, the very sick to win and away with the F. Bowie made management to do. Mutigali gets no uncle. Winchigo, Kohel, Chigalabi. Amen. There's a few short words that I would like to share with you about Vera, whom we love so much. Vera came into our lives in 1999. That was the most precious time in our lives to meet such a beautiful woman that God ever created. She was our friend, our sister. She became one of us. She loved our community so much. She loved every child that came into our community and was born with us. She shared their lives from the time they entered K-4 until the time they went off to school in high school in grade 9. She shared with them her love of music, although she wasn't a great singer. But she tried like we did too. But we all think we're great singers in God's eyes. So, oh my gosh, she loved learning our language. Mi'kmaq, she wanted to. She just filled her ears with Mi'kmaq. And Lucy, Marie, and our friend Barbara, but she's not here with us. She's in Ottawa. She moved to Ottawa a few years.